Well, today, Spacey's lawyers stepped up their attacks on the credibility of the accuser and his family. Spacey's lawyer accused Heather Unruh of deleting text messages that support Spacey's claims of innocence. For some analysis now, joining us live is Greg Henning. He's an attorney with West Hill Associates. Greg, thanks for your time this afternoon.
Thank you very much for having me, Ben.
All right, first question, I want to start with Spacey's appearance. He didn't have to show up today for this kind of routine hearing. Why do you think he was there?
Well, first of all, it's not a terrible time to be in Nantucket. It's the summer. But more importantly in this case, I think he wanted to see what his attorneys are fighting for. The big issue here is an allegation of destroying evidence that was important in this case, at least based on the defense claims. So I think there's every reason for him to say, this case is important to me, and I want to show up and have the judge know it's important to me.
Speaking of that allegation of destroying evidence, cell phone access. Spacey's lawyers are looking for full access of both the accuser's cell phone, and they've also asked for Heather Unruh's cell phone. What do you think they're going to end up getting here?
I think the judge is most likely going to at least allow them access to potentially do their own review of those phones, because the claim of the defense is that the prosecution has searched for evidence in the case, but the defense may look at the phones for a totally different purpose. They may look at the phones for exculpatory evidence or for evidence of deleted messages, so they can use that in the defense.
So there is a question here about deleted text messages and have text messages been deleted. Spacey's attorneys have called the allegations patently false. Would those possibly deleted messages play a role in there trying to prove that and get this thrown out?
Absolutely. I think the defense is going to make a claim that whatever was deleted would have been helpful to them. It's something called spoliation of evidence. And they may also make the claim in a trial that the deletion of the evidence is an attack or a suggestion of lack of credibility on behalf of the complaining witness. So there's lots of ground that they can use that evidence with, whether or not they're actually able to recover anything.
All right, Greg Henning, attorney with West Hill Associates. Greg, thanks for your time this afternoon.
Thank you very much.